two tusks.
What's on here? It's insane.
You have to.
Yeah. Some of this we're finding down the river.
Pulled out leg bone after leg bone. And now we just gotta stand in the water path as they fall out of the wall and collect them.
How are you standing now?
That one's even bigger. Heavier. Absolutely so. Warm water in my boots now.
Yeah.
They were cold.
And my pants?
Terry fell
in the river like 7 times. But everybody keep an eye out in the waterways because there's literally bone after bone getting washed out. Like right now. We're just finding like horse jaw, leg bone. And it's super deep, like knee-high deep in places. So just kind of test the area. Where you see gravel, you're fine. But a lot of the stuff too.
Deep over there.
Let me just try and right. See if I can get it.
Okay.
And then if it's too heavy, we'll take it.
Oh my god.
Alright, you guys get up on the good gravel. And we'll kind of just
get this
assembly line it.
Hey, it's on my foot. Alright. Okay.
Let me know if you need my help.
I'm down. Okay.
Alright, Jordan, you kind of regroup. 1, 2, 3. I got the back end. We'll move it a foot at a time.
Thank you. Hey, hey, Drew.
Is that giant okay where you're at?
Can we go this way instead of going around the hole?
Yep.
Okay.
One, two, three, everyone gets stuck.
What happened today?
Well, yesterday, at the end of the day, we had a tusk tip sticking out of the ice, so Terry encouraged us to come check on it today because we thought it'd be out. And sure enough, that tusk tip washed away. We'll locate it, but then we found all this stuff instead, so that's all.
What stuff?
Two tusks. Mammoth skull, upper and lower jaws of it, multiple bison skulls, mammoth leg bones.
This was all today.
Everything you see here was today.
Everything on the pallet?
Everything.
All the pallets.
Everything. If you point the camera this way, you'll see everything that was found in probably 30 minutes to an hour. Kind of crazy.
Okay.
It was crazy.
Pretty. Yeah. Oh my god.
Tusks were sticking out of the wall, and John and Terry were headed back this way. And I'm going, there's a mammoth! We have a full mammoth! And the rest of it's still on the wall, where you see a whole vertebrae section, you see rib bones, it's crazy. And we were pulling out leg bones as they were falling out, but we were concerned about the skull and the tusks, so we focused on those, and now we're picking them out as they come.
Wild.
We don't have enough bands.
It's a good day.
We don't have enough
bands. Not enough bands, not enough pallets, not enough boxes. It is a good day.
You guys thought that was difficult, getting that tusk from there to there? You should have seen Terry and I back in that cut trying to carry it, just us two, and Terry kept falling down because she was stepping on ice and she'd fall, and then I'd just prop it up and she'd get back up. It was quite
wild.
Quite the time.
It was,
sideways. So one side of the cut,
it fought off some predators. You can see the scratch marks. Claws through here.
I was like, Terry, it's out! And so Terry's behind me and she throws her rake that washed away. And then she comes up and she grabbed the tip end. And so then we're carrying it where it's totally vertical so we can fit through the cracks.
Wow. That's wild.
It was nuts.